to get us going.
Obviously, she has a very different style, but it's kind of a unique set of equipment.
Three quick points.
Hits so hard on her forehand.
Yeah, engaging. Holding the rally.
To stay in the rally.
No. All right now.
Wang Yidi, who is an extremely powerful player, a lot of opportunities kind of put it away. We've already seen a lot of those being taken.
Yeah, this one, 8 points now. Too much power there. And Wang Yidi cruises. Let's see if Melin Diaz proves here in the second game. Like.
To the rally, and then you just have to go pick up the ball. So hard.
Well, some good return. Relenting, isn't it? From Wang Yidi. Look at that. I mean, look at that. 14 of the last 16 points have gone Wang Yidi's way. Again, it's Zhu Zhengzhu, right?
Exactly, and Zhu Zhengzhu is similar.
Yes.
Powerful. Power. Lots of quality on every shot. It's really difficult. Wang Yidi is so strong. It's like she can't find an opportunity to do anything.
Yeah.
The people you can practice against with the quality of right. Wang Yidi.
Power, Wang Yidi. First point on the board.
Melin Diaz may just be a bit outmatched here with Wang Yidi's power and quality.
Would something like playing?
Would. However, Wang Yidi is also very good at that. And it looks like Wang Yidi is sort of difficult.
Wang Yidi is just too good.
And credit to Diaz, she's still trying. I mean, look at yeah. that. More about what can Melin Diaz take away from this experience, just understanding in the future.
Again. You knew what was going to happen right there. As soon as she returned to Diaz, it is put away by Wang Yidi, who has been...